अल्टीमेट सिंड्रेला भूले बिसरे सपनों को दे नई पहचान, वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट की तरफ एक अनोखा कदम। एपिसोड देखने के लिए हमारे चैनल गोकपेस डिजिटल को सब्सक्राइब करें और लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में पाएं।
रणवीर, इससे पहले आपने बिफोर साइनिंग ऑन द ब्रांड हैव यू बीन अ यूजर ऑफ निविया? व्हाट इज योर अर्लीस्ट रिकॉलेक्शन ऑफ निविया?
माय अर्लीस्ट रिकॉलेक्शन ऑफ निविया इज फ्रॉम माय नानीज हाउस एक्चुअली। इट वाज व्हेन आई वाज अ किड and I used to go to my nani's house almost every day to play in the evenings, and she passed away recently, so it's very vivid, you know. I've been having a lot of memories of her, of spending time with her in my childhood. She was the one who introduced me to Nivea, actually. So I remember that blue tin, which is so iconic, you know. She used to be in her dresser and in her room, and it used to always lie out. It used to always lie there. And this is a testament to how iconic Nivea really is. You know, there are some brands over a period of time, they become colloquial, you know. So that face cream, Nani ye nahi bolti thi, face cream lagao. This is when Nivea laga ke bahar jana. So I used to go out to play every day. So before, I used to come up and before sending me back down, I used to come up to say hi to her before going down to play. And before sending me down, she used to always put Nivea. The one dot here, here, here. She used to apply it on my face and then send me down with the idea that it'll protect my face when I'm playing in the sun and whatnot. So that is my earliest memory of Nivea. You know, for me, it stands for very closely associated with someone who I had a deep connection with and deeply love. So for me, it has a very, very special place. All throughout my childhood, my nanny used to apply it. So for me, it's I have a very a memory that goes back up to my childhood, and it's very, very special for me.